We've got Gruyere, famous for the Gruyere cheese, and they more than welcome tourists to come there. You can go to traditional and you can go to modern cheese-making places. Yeah.
Can you put some Gruyere cheese inside of here? Just a little drop. Man, that tastes like a gumbo, for real.
Two photos. And then put a little Gruyere cheese on the top. That's mother dough in volcano form. We make bagel bombs.
He seasons the top with salt and pepper and puts shredded Gruyere cheese and chopped fresh herbs on top. He rolls it up with a spatula